this puzzle looks easy, but supposedly it is really hard, even though it just uses these four pieces. The goal is to make a regular triangle here, and they say this is the easy way to do it, which is a triangle, and I assume that's a piece missing there. So if we put these all together, let's see. Yeah, we've got a triangle with a piece missing. There's the missing piece. Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So the question is, how do we get that piece gone? Let's figure it out. So if we flip these pieces around, and then we might do this. You can also try, sometimes when a piece is a triangle, you think that it would be the point of a puzzle, but you might be able to get creative in some way that feels like it would be wrong. Something like that, but it actually turns out to be right. Or you think, can you make the tip of a puzzle in some unique way? Also, these pieces, we might think about doing them two-sided. Let's see. How about this? Oh no, now we've just moved the missing part up from there to there. Let's see. And this, now the missing piece, well, it's just gone further. So that's not helping at all, really. We wanna do that, but then this is not going there properly. So how do we fill in that space while keeping this a triangle? That goes perfectly on there. Yeah, that's the end result. Just a regular triangle. And we know that thing matches up with this. If we go this way, we match it up there. And now, we don't want that break. So if we put that there, then this could go like there. So now we've taken out the hole, but the trouble is, that's not a triangle. So if we go back to square one, got this, let's really think through it. This is going here. How else could we frame this to get rid of that hole? You know, we've been putting that at the tip of the triangle. What if it was, if this piece was the tip of the triangle, and then it goes to there? Oh, that's it. I kept doing the blue thing as the tip of the triangle. That's the problem. I saw the blue lining up with that, and I wanted to do that. That was giving us the incomplete triangle. But if you move those like this, now it's a wider triangle. This goes on this part, and now the base of the triangle, this is going to be it. The base of the triangle goes right there, and that is a perfect triangle. That's perfect.